Today we're going to be testing the actual velocity of a 22 long rifle round versus the given velocity given to us on the box of the round. We will also be testing the energy lost with our weapon.
We just want to say guns are super dangerous and you should never touch them or play or do anything with them at all unless you understand how to use them and you have proper supervision. In this demonstration you're about to see, we followed all safety precautions such as safety glasses and ear protection. Okay, today we're going to be testing one of the most common rifles, also one of the smallest, a 22 long rifle. The bullet weighs 2.33 grams, and on the box it predicts that it will go 1,260 feet per second. Okay, for our first shot, we're going to be shooting the 22 through a chronograph, which measures the velocity of the bullet, so we know the actual velocity. Tyrese is going to do that now. Fire when ready. So our result, we got 1,295 feet per second.
Ready?
So our velocity that we got was 1307 feet per second. 1307 feet per second. You'll find love. Don't forget, son, there is someone up above. And be a simple kind of man. Will be something you love and understand. Baby, be a simple kind of man. Oh, won't you do this for me, son, if you can. Get your lust for the rich man's gold. All that you need is in your soul. And you can do this, baby, if you try.
This is all of our math proving this. So kinetic energy equals gravitational potential energy, and we substitute this for the H change in our pendulum. Plug in all of this, and we get, and we prove this because we kept on getting this weird answer that's really tiny. So we had pillars help us prove this, that this is in fact correct. And so these are our two answers that we got both ways for our change in height. And then here's our answer, which is 22.5 meters per second.
So what we learned from this information, so this is what we got from the box, is 384 meters per second. What we got from a chronograph, 356 to 402 meters per second. And then what we calculated from the pendulum is 22.5 meters per second. You might notice there's a big difference there, which is great for our pendulum because it disperses all the energy through the bullet exploding and the no bearings in the thing, in the swing, which makes it perfect for shooting a lot of times because it takes substantially less energy. It turns a lot of energy into almost nothing.
Yep. Okay. So most of this energy is actually lost in the bullet fragmenting, because when the bullet hits target, little pieces go like every little direction. And then as well, a ton of heat gets put in the target. Additionally, the hinge, like Colton was saying at the top, creates a lot of friction, and so our change in height is less because of the friction at the top of the hinge. You'll find yourself.